This is garlic from Romania. My friends brought it, and it's watery, it's fresh. So you know when garlic is fresh, it's kind of gooey and watery, and it's kind of sticky. And we're making a sauce called Mujdei. It's a garlic sauce that all Romanians eat, like, on everything. Salt, we put some oil, and then basically water. And I've chosen to blend it up versus stomping on it and stuff like that. That takes a lot more time. I know you probably have never put garlic on your corn dog.